The real power of TypeScript can be unleashed when you start using conditional types. Why? Because this is the way you can implement type-level algorithms to perform more complex tasks. Using conditional types allows you to perform pattern matching and type inference. If you combine that with all that you already know, you can create pretty awesome tools. Let's see how to create a simple query string parser at the type level using conditional types. The first step is to create an utility type to extract the query string part of a string with the shape of an URL. Let's create a simple URL string here that contains a set of query string variables. Now, let's define a new type, extract query string from URL, that by using type of will get the type literal value of the URL variable. Then, by using the extends keyword, you'll create a condition for the conditional type. Let's use a template literal here to describe the shape of what you need. A string that starts with HTTPS, followed by any string, then a question mark and any string. If that condition match, return true or false. Let's hover over the type to see the type returned, and it's true. Now, how to extract the query string part here? This is known as type inference and can be done by using the infer keyword. This keyword can only be used as part of a conditional type and will create a type variable that, in this case, is named QS. Let's return QS as part of the truth side of the conditional and check what the type value returned is. You can see that you successfully extract the query string from the URL. But this type is tied to the URL variable. Let's make it reusable. The way TypeScript allows you to create reusable code is by using generics. You can think of as a function type that accepts an argument, in this case, named s. Let's return an error message here in the false side of the condition and check that it works as expected by creating two test types. There you go, a type utility that can extract the query string side of an URL string by using conditional types to perform pattern matching against string literal and type inference.